It's a brobrich moonlich nicht the nicht this morning. There's a bonny wee lassie out there, Hootsmon the new.
You mind sitting down there, please, Mr. Hancock?
Beg your pardon for lapsing into the vernacular, but the young lady did say you were a Scottish gentleman.
We're not all Rob Roys. Have your card, please.
By all means. I'm ready when you are, Squire.
Nurse. Hold out your hand, please. Now, this won't hurt. You'll just feel a slight prick on the end of your thumb.
Well, I'll bid you good day, then. Thank you very much. If you want any more, don't hesitate to get in touch with me.
Where are you going?
Have me tea and biscuits.
I thought you came here to give us some of your blood.
Well, you've just had it.
That's just a smear.
It may be just a smear to you, mate, but it's life and death to some poor lips.
I've just taken a sample to test.
A sample? How much do you want, then?
Well, a pint, of course.
A pint? Have you gone raving mad? You must be joking.
A pint is a perfectly normal quantity to take.
You don't seriously expect me to believe that? I mean, I came in here in all good faith to help me country. I don't mind giving a reasonable amount, but a pint? That's very nearly an armful. I don't mind that much, but I'm not having it up to here. Sorry, I'm not walking around with an empty arm for anybody. After all, a joke's a joke and all that.